Hello guys. Today I'm doing something different. In this case it's a tutorial. I'm going to be really quick with this one, so let's just get into it. Today I'll show you how to get these wings, also known as Dragon Lord wings, easily even if it's Google only. It's simple and requires only one app. So first you need to download an app called BlueStacks. Link is in the description so you can download the correct one. Personally, I'm not sure if you have to make an account, but if you have to, then do that. Once everything's fine, go to App Center, then click Search. Type in Roblox and press Enter. Download the one where, as the creator says, Roblox Corporation. When it's done loading, click Open. Wait for it to load and log in. Go to Catalog. Make sure you click Accessories. Then click All Accessories. After that, go to search bar and type in Dragon Lord Wings. It should be this one. Click it. Now you should have the option to have a buy button there, but since I've bought it already, I don't have that. You can exit from BlueStack now and go to browser or wherever you play Roblox from. Go to your avatar, clothing, back, and there they are. Congratulations, you got yourself a pair of wings for only 40 Robux. How amazing! You can also do this trick for any other item that says Google only. Anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you in another video.